should talk, of all people. How much gold in the Heenan family?
Well, at least I can say I didn't lose it.
Sorry, I didn't hear you.
At least I can say I didn't lose. Take the banana peel out of your ear.
Tony Ulysses starting off with Rick Martel. Well, WrestleMania 4 was indeed not very kind to Strike Force. Is now around the waist of the reigning champions, Demolition. But don't count out these two guys, Greg. Hammerlock by Martel. And Ulysses immediately to the ropes.
You think they'll regain the title?
Oh,
they got a good chance. Sure.
Are you kidding? There's always that return match clause in a champion's contract. Look at this. Martel on fire. Oh, turnaround there by Tony. And a nice reverse hip block. He nailed him with it. Strike Force wants, in no uncertain terms, to get an opportunity to get their hands back on the tag team belts. Let's hear from him.
Fuji, you will see Demolition face destruction, because Strike Force is going to keep on coming back and coming back until we get the belts back around our waist.
You know what makes you so tough, Demolition, is Fuji. What's going to happen when you don't find him? The belts will be around our waist. Strike Force!
Talk about determination. Rick Martel, Tito Santana certainly have that going for them.
That's about all.
That's about all. Are you kidding?
What do you think? I just sit here and say things like I'm stupid?
Oh, flying! Oh, two count only. Santana didn't nail him with that flying forearm. It was just a high body press, and he couldn't hold Ulysses down to the canvas. Backs him up into that bad part of town, so to speak. Now it's Rick Genter. Oh, he nailed his own partner.
Genter's a pretty big guy, too.
He certainly is. Came down hard on that hip. Santana over to make the tag. The continuity, so important in tag team wrestling, definitely hasn't been lost by Strikeforce. Oh, double drop kick.
You know, they could even be faster than they were before.
It's possible.
You know why? Because they're lighter. They don't have any belts.
A lot of exciting things happened in WrestleMania 4, and the most exciting of all.
I won my match.
I said the most exciting thing.
Oh, I won my match.
We have an undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion in the form of the Macho Man, Randy Savage, an unprecedented 4 victories in one night.
You know, I'd like to express an opinion there. Like me or not, I got to say this. That man went 4 times that night.
I just said that.
I know, I'm just cementing it. Whether you like it or not, he did something probably no other athlete could do. I don't approve of him or what he's got, but he did it.
Let's face it, Brain. The driving force behind him, Elizabeth, played such an important role in his 4 victories.
You know why? Just the night before, she washed 4 pairs of his tights.
Will you stop? Tag made again. Tito Santana steps in. Double whip in now on Gantner. Oh, double clothesline.
The driving force.
That's right. First time ever in the history of professional wrestling that a lady has been the manager.
She's not a manager. She's a distraction.
The manager indeed, Elizabeth.
The first lady of wrestling. Everybody's calling her now.
Macho Man Randy Savage. Fortunate enough to get his hands on the most coveted title in professional sports today, and is now the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion. What a day it was for him. Tony Ulysses going to the outside, up in that high-risk move area, certainly taking his time about it. He got caught. Too late. He had to say a few words to one of our ringsiders, and he paid for it. Martel on fire now. Another nice hip block. Oh, here comes Gander. There was no tag there.
You mean on Martel's part?
No, I'm talking about on the opposition's part. Look out! Tito Santana airborne. There's that flying forearm.
Who was legal?
Did you see the tag name? What a Would you pay attention?
I can't keep up with all that.
Watch this tag team go to work here. Dropped down by Martel. There's that patented flying forearm by Santana. Gander came in a hurry, but Rick was right there to meet him. These guys have got it all together in my book, and when they get their return match with Demolition, it wouldn't surprise me if the belts went right back around the waist of Rick Martel and Tito Santana Striker.